this is a letter from God to man. It says, "Hey there, how's it going? Long time no see. Ah, no, I haven't been around much lately, but it didn't seem like you wanted me to be. The last time I sent down a message, you nailed it to the cross, so I figured I'd just leave you to it, let you be your own boss. But I've been keeping an eye on you, I have, and it's amazing how you've grown. All your technological advances and the problems you've overthrown. All the beautiful art you've created with such grace and such finesse. But I must admit there are a few things I'm afraid have impressed me less. So I'm writing to apologise for horrors committed in my name. Although it's never what I intended, I feel I should take my share of the blame. A lot of the good I've tried to is corrupted when organised religion will get into full swing. What I thought were quite clear messages were taken to unusual extremes. My teachings were taken out of context to meet the agendas of others. Interpretations taken in different ways, hidden meanings discovered. Religion became a tool for the weak to control the strong. With all these new morals and ethics, survival of the fittest was gone. No longer could the biggest man simply take whatever he needed, cause damnation was the price. If certain rules were not heeded, some of the deeds committed in my name made me wonder where I went wrong. Back at the start when I created this, the foundation seemed so strong. See, all the elements were already here. Long before I began, I just kind of put them all together. I didn't really think of a long-term plan. I made the sun an appropriate distance, laid the stars across the sky, so you could navigate this globe, or watch a sunrise. I covered the earth with plants and fruit, some for sustenance, some for beauty. Made the sunshine and clouds rain, so their maintenance wasn't your duty. Try to give each creature own attributes, about making them enveloped. Gave you all your own space to grow, in your own way space to develop. I didn't know that such developments would cause rifts and jealousy, cause you to war against each other, leave marks this planet indelibly. You see, I wasn't a creator, I was more the curator of nature. And I was stepping straight with homosexuals right now. I don't hate ya. I was a simple being that happened to be the first to use such powers. But I just laid the ground. It was you to build the towers. It was you that invented bombs and the fear that comes with them. It was you that invented money and the corrupt economic systems. You invented terms like just war and terms like friendly fire. It was you that didn't know when to stop digging, when to stop building higher. It was you that exhausted the resources I carefully laid out on this earth.
Thank you.